So they feed us the news and the content we like and we agree with them. The reason, undoubtedly, is to make us like not only the news, not only the news and other content, but also the commercial ads. The only answer is to keep an open mind, to zap and zap and zap again. Surf on different websites. Visit the traditional pluralistic media. To make a comparison with other media, switch from CNN to Fox TV, even if you don't like it. Switch from the Washington Post to USA Today. Switch from Libération to Le Figaro. Go and visit fact-check websites to see what contents are false and how these false contents are revealed. Well, another way, much easier one, to get out of our bubble is to read the comments we find inside our bubble. Positive comments, but also many aggressive ones. We must, of course, not agree with them, but it will be really good for us to see different opinions that exist.